We're just about ready. There's the light. Set to run. Race number 8 at Gawler Greyhounds. Ready. Racing, Windmill Hayes, got a bit of a squeeze at the start. Kwame Bale out quickly. Windmill Hayes trying to boot through. Got another little prat there. They go to the back and it's Kwame Bale away by 3. Raven Sky does the chasing. Then Official Label. Next is Windmill Hayes and then Blitzen. 3 away, Scottish Thistle and Amada. Down the back, Kwame Bale out by 3. Raven Sky does the chasing. 3 to Official Label. Then Windmill Hayes up to the turn. Kwame Bale straightens the leader. It's clear of Raven Sky and Windmill Hayes and Kwame Bale too good. Gee, Windmill Hayes rattling home into second. Scottish Thistle was next, and behind those we had Raven Sky along with next in Amada Official Label, and then Blitzem and Joker Jake back toward the tail end. The time 31:23. Kwame Bale, number 8, able to get over in the early part. She set her race up there and has been too solid to the line. Renata Marucic, a light fawn dog, November 2014. Kiawa Monmani, Shireen Bale. Number 8 first. Second to 5, Windmill Hayes. He got going at the end after finding a bit of interference in the run. Ken Gill, a black dog, May 2015. Basia Bale, Contrary Mary. And Scottish Thistle getting home at the end for Michael Stewart. A white and black bitch, February 2013. Cosmic Chief, Flying Molly.